Good morning, can I take your name, please?
Yeah, it's Mike Busby.
Mike.
Busby, B-U-S-B-Y.
Thank you.
Lovely, it's very efficient.
Well, the coffee shop's let us down, so we're...
Oh, right, I'm blimey.
There it was. I've got it. No. No.
Good old clutch control.
Come on then, Mark, show us your MV bloody what's it. What's that stand for? MV.
Motherfucker.
Mark's vehicle.
Mark's village.
Well, no, the tax plate is a picture of his dad. That was my idea, to put a picture of his dad in the tax disc holder.
Oh, right, it's his dad, is it?
Yeah, that's his dad.
Smile, everybody.
It's the best stuff because it's so sticky.
It is sticky, isn't it? Yeah.
I've actually got to get a new chain.
Sometimes when you ride it this year,
That's a new seat. He's got his
Yeah, he's got his earbuds.
Chip, please!
please, it's the usual T's and C's. Can you all hear me?
Yes.
No one can hear me. Can you all hear me?
Yes.
Thank you very much. Firstly, I'd like to say thank you very much for being here. Give yourself a round of applause. Thank you very much. Secondly, for raising so much money for a very good cause, mental health. Men's mental health, because we don't speak about it enough, do we? We're always very shy about it. Oh, I have a problem with my bottom.
No, you can't tell anyone.
Well, you must. Okay, the briefing is, please, please pay attention on the road. It's not a race. Joe, where are you, Joe? No, it's not a race. And we need you to ride safely. Respect your fellow riders. There's nothing challenging on this course. We've done it very nice and slow, and it's nice open road, so you'll all be safe. That's very important, okay? Everyone got that?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. And apart from that, we'll just have a really good fun day. We're meeting at the Jolly Farmer. We'll be down there in about, we're leaving at 10 on the dock. So don't start your engines before 10 o'clock. The marshals have gone out. Did you see what I'm wearing? Or a white coat, just to follow their direction. And everyone enjoy the ride and have a really good time, okay? Thank you very much.
That was hard work.
Yeah.
Sparkling in the sunshine.
Well, everyone's on the grass.
Thank you.
Chris, you're upsetting the locals. Your noisy bikes.
Yeah. Give him a little rev just to keep him.
He picked on the rocker, you see.
Did you stop though?
Fucking trouble it.
Did you stop?
Yeah, he stopped the guy in front of me. Right. And I didn't know what was going on. I thought there was an accident because he was pointing like this. And I said, what's up? He goes, you fucking wankers. You're doing all this for charity and rev all your bikes. I said, you are a cunt.
Yes, that's good.
I think he looked like he'd lost the plot.
Yeah, I think he was just having definitely. A bad day.
Yeah, passed my house. Yeah. Like,
nah, really?
Stop.
Pad thing for the side.
Oh.
Immediately
Isn't it? What's that song, Strike a Pose Under the Old Oak Tree?
Oh, got it done in London.
Lovely bike.
It's not yours. Get your hands off it.
Oh, Pete's there!
The girls, my PT daughters used to have, which is now my office when COVID hit.
This is just setting up lighting with the noise.
Oh, yeah.
With the wrap on, we're going to have to shout because the microphone's packed up.
Wake up and go. That's the same one the quiz night they use.
Second prize, which is unfortunately not the bottle of Moët, just the t-shirt and cap that goes to Nigel Farfield, who.
Yeah.
Popping and banging in front of me.